Let me be clear. There are no grounds of history, religion, ideology, psychology, politics, economic advantage or disadvantage, or personal ambition that justify the murder of children, the kidnapping and rape of teenage girls, or the slaughter of unarmed civilians. These atrocities can never be rationalized. They can never be excused. They must be opposed with every fiber of our being, and they must be stopped.